Let's see 13 lines about Onam festival.
Onam is a popular cultural festival that is celebrated in southernmost state of India, Kerala. Onam also marks the new year according to the Malayalam calendar, and this celebration lasts for 10 days with different activities and ritual taking place. The culture and ethnicity of people of Kerala are different. Onam needs to be made a national festival across India, so the culture and the tradition of people of Kerala are also inculcated by people from the rest of the country. It's believed that the King Mahabali visits every house to celebrate Onam festival in Kerala. King Mahabali, who is also known as Bali, is a mythological king found in Hindu scriptures of Mahabharata, Ramayana and Puranas. It's also believed that King Mahabali was so powerful and intelligent that the rest of the gods conspired against him to end his regime. Even though King Mahabali is considered as an Asura king or a demon king in the rest of the country, it's said that under his regime, the state of Kerala witnessed the real development and is considered as a golden era. Dancing, music, singing, boat racing and fireworks are some activities that are associated with the celebration of Onam festival. Onam is celebrated in every state in India, not just by Malayalis, but other people who believe in the significance of the festival. The most significant witnesses for the festival Onam is the woman from Kerala who wear the iconic white Kerala sari during the festival. Onam is not just a Hindu festival, but Muslims and Christians in Kerala also participate in this celebration. The government of Kerala announces a minimum of 4 days official holiday for all governmental institutions, private companies, schools and colleges for the celebration of Onam festival. The culture of Kerala is celebrated during these 10 days of Onam festival. Friends, thanks for watching this video and wish you all a very happy Onam, and see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.